Put it up in you like that. You can't do anything but place this, place a wall.
Where are you going?
See my lazy 90s. Do you have lazy 90s? What? Lazy 90s.
Wait, that's... Okay, now Christian's place is... Okay, okay. I can't even build. Okay. Take it.
Jeez, that was actually pretty good in all of these channels. How do I do it?
Dang it. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing wrong.
Are you in builder pro you bought?
Yes.
How are you that bad?
I don't know. I keep on falling off for some reason. I have a bad...
How are you holding your controller?
Like, only two fingers on it?
Only two fingers?
I got my thumbs on the controls and I'm only pressing the bottom two buttons. Do you all four fingers?
Yeah. I have two thumbs on the joystick. Mm-hmm. And my index finger. Wait. Is that the only thing? No, I'm retarded. Wait, hold on, I'm retarded, hold on. I'm actually fucking retarded, bro. Give me a second.
Do you have to figure out how you hold your controller?
I actually forgot. Okay, yeah, I got my index fingers on the fucking top shits, you know?
Okay.
You got it?
So wait, your index finger, that's your, not your middle finger, is it?
Well, the one next to your middle finger.
Okay, the one
next
before
your thumb.
Okay. And then your middle fingers are on the thing.
No, you don't use your middle finger at all.
Why?
You use your middle finger?
Yes.
No wonder you're so bad. Wait, hold up. Am I actually fucking retarded? Hold up. I don't even remember. Wait.
Okay.
You do use your middle finger. You do use your middle finger. Never mind. I forgot. I'm actually kidding. Okay, I use my middle finger to press the trigger. I think you are holding it right there.
Okay, but I know Ronnie uses all fingers. Like, he does, like, all... He uses middle fingers on the trigger. He uses his top two fingers on the other two.
No, I do not.
And then... You told me you did before.
No, I use my index fingers. I use my thumbs. And that's it.
Okay, but I just did a 90 with just using all four fingers.
But you don't use your middle finger?
No, I use my thumbs and fingers.
Fingers, okay, buddy.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, I want to restart the creator server. I'm lagging really bad.
Facts?
No, it's not lag, it's just frame rate. It happens like once the game
okay,
lasts.
Okay, first of all, can we go do it with squads? I need to practice my aim because I'm trash at aiming.
Let's go on Team Rumble. That's what I do.
That's not gonna help me. Everybody spots over there.
MDDR?
It's just a bunch of, spashions.
Exactly. I cannot do 90s to the left, it's impossible.
That's not.
So hard.
How do I? Okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah, song.
How long did it take Christian to learn this all?
About.
I just seen Christian.
Season 6.
Boy.
Yeah, that's what we
actually
seen
Christian come out and just freak out.
I remember, man.
I do. You started doing 90s out of season 6, I'm pretty sure.
You. Okay, so basically, when you taught me normal building, you taught him 90s.
When did you start playing the game? Like season 5, right?
Yes, I started in the middle of season 5.
I thought you were talking about me.
No.
I was like, what?
I started at the middle of like season 5.
No, Christian started playing at like early season 3. No, you started playing early season 3.
No, season 2.
Yes. Season 2.
I played when the game fucking came out, man.
Bullshit.
No, I just didn't play as much in season 1.
Well, why don't you have the emotes and stuff from season 2 then, huh? You don't have any. No, you would at least. Yeah, you don't have any of the gliders from season,
Wait, they were free?
Yeah, they were. The Mako was free.
What?
Yeah, you get it at level 15 in season 1, dude. Hey, Christian, you wanna see some? What do you say so?
Fucking
nigga. Dude, I love doing that, dude. Just throw it at someone and they can't do anything.
Whoa. Wait, can't. Yo, you could trap someone.
Yeah, you can do that while someone's flying a plane, too.
Like, someone, yeah. That fucking...
like, let's say someone's flying a plane, right? And, all you have to do is, like, jump up.
I'm actually like, stuck, okay?
Yeah. No, like, if I throw a snowman at you, you just. But it's so hard to hit people with this. There we go.
Okay, I do 90.
Alrighty, did I tell Christian about that story what happened to me on Team Rumble?
Boy, like pickaxe, like the worst kid in the world.
No.
Oh yeah, Lonnie, remember when I pickaxed you in that one video?
Yeah, I point blank shotgun him and it only did like 50 damage. I'm like, okay, how bad can you? He literally walks into me and pickaxes me. Can you not? Walks into me and pickaxes me.
Can I do so?
I'm holding this close to him.
What gun? I don't see what gun you're holding. What gun? What gun are you holding? What gun? What gun, Lonnie? What gun? What gun? What gun are you holding? 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 What gun are you?
Oh, jeez.
That, you know.
Yo, look at these 90. Okay, I'm gonna go hop in the
He would blow himself up, dude. Oh my, Lonnie would blow himself up. Okay, okay, good
I'm
luck.
I'm going down, taking you down with me.
Good luck, Christian. You would be that type of kid, dude. Bad, no. First step into being good, never use rocket launcher. Never use rocket launcher. Because
I'm always gonna use rocket launchers.
Okay, nasty. Rocket launcher for garbage people.
Unless you're doing challenges.
That's exactly what they do 99% of the time. Why is that all bots have gold knifing?
Okay, I just have a problem, right?
Oh, that is
how do I,
okay.
How do I stop
I because
from,
I fought a gold
how do I stop myself from blocking from getting destroyed with a rocket launcher? I can't for some reason. For some reason
you
I know I tried, but I
but
build
just try
I
predicting. Can. Try predicting the rocket launcher, dude.
But I can't. Like, I'm just... No.
Like, let's say you're in a build fight and they're right above
you're
you.
You're talking to the guy who lost.
You're right.
us, in Seoul, one guy from walking into a sniper bullet.
So let's say you and the guy with the rocket launcher on the ground, right? He's point blank to you with a rocket launcher. You're basically screwed because there's nothing you can do.
It's a point blank off a rocket launcher shot.
And this hour,
unless I'm shooting, I'd be lucky that something will save your life. But what you can do from like about medium range is build a wall and a floor above you, or just do a 1x1 and just hope they lose it in. Or you can play like a shrimp, dude.
I have to go.
Oh, no.
Are
you so bad? Honestly, get better.
I've been teaching you for like how long now? Well, not long. I barely taught Christian. I taught him how to build. Well, I'm both y'all daddy, dude. I taught y'all both.
Okay, buddy. I can learn it by myself. I watch TV.
Yeah, okay, buddy. I watch people who are actually on console. Because, like, if you see someone on console, just imagine that, wow, I can become that one day if I just... Like, okay, that's what I do. I find someone really good at console, I copy their settings, I play on it. I'm like, damn. My setting now, buddy. Yeah, I wanted to set the creative server, I cannot even build you, my frame rate is so bad, dude. Is it just me or happens to you also?
Yeah, it happens to me.
I'm gonna leave the game.
Leave these bots.
Oh.
I'm with you. Hello. We can tell.
Wait. What?
I want a lettuce.
But I this thing. Mom, I just started it.
Now.
I just started it.
Thank you.